All right, so continuing on our topic of covalent compounds, we're going to talk about some properties of some molecules. So we'll start off talking about some bond energies and some bond lengths. And then we'll go into molecule shapes and then polarities. So combined with your Lewis structures, you'll be able to tell some properties of some covalent compounds.